We are on the walk in dog park. Here I am hugging tree. Because I heard that hugging tree is raising the vibration. And I'm a little bit sick, so. Yeah, but I'm hugging tree. It's the technique you raise vibration and get healthier. Yeah, because trees have many electrons. And today is warm weather, about 60 Fahrenheit. So we are here in dog park. Outfit over the Uggs. Pink hoodie and the North Face. I have this tree too. Oh God. Maybe. There's a bigger tree. Oak. Nice here in forest. In dog park, but here is forest.
The pant leg covers my forehead, so I can't see.
Don't walk too far, because we have to go back to
can hear you.
At least we had some walk, right?
Yes, sir. This is that lady again.
Mm-hmm. I think so. That's how you keep active.
Right? What
she wants to be active.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Still gonna kick out of that guy down DW. Yeah, those goddamn, what are they called? That ate the swan. The snapping turtles. The guy goes, yeah, I was walking, all of a sudden I seen one of the.
Really?
It's a good thing, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Because we were
took another one of those things today.
That Metamucil? No,
the other one. Thing, yeah. And a Metamucil.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta get things rolling again.
Yeah. I know, just I'm cold sitting on this.
Huh?
I'm cold sitting on this rock.
Well, we'll keep going to
you. Okay.
Certain things.
About your extramarital relationship. 3,000 euros per month. Not bad for a teacher at whom it wasn't easy to make ends meet. And that's how you got her to just give birth to her child and dump her up in the foster care.
And you must be Kayla. Welcome to Appaloosa Mountain Girls Academy. I'm Miss Connie, I'm the head of staff, and you can always come to me for anything.
Well, actually, Miss Connie...
Oh, come, come! We have much to do. We have dinner soon, and of course, we want to give you a tour. But first things first.
Another 5-3-4-C. It's snow, but it's looking good. It's also gonna be a little much. But then at the end of the night, I'm going to go.
from work.
It is very cold. It's like 15 or something. Minus 6 now. So it's my car is fine. I was double as an inch. Which means 9 hours. It's just the second night. Okay, then dreams from Tamil. In car, waiting to warm up because it's so cold. Today I took half day off because I was tired. And I arrived in middle of day. But it's snowing or something like in between snow and rain. And I have small walk in the rain to work. And I took some dinner from home. And I heat it at home so it was still warm. And I eat here in car. And yeah, and when I come back after work, tomorrow also I work all day, 8.5 hours, 9 hours. So yeah, today, okay, let's start this car, and when what? And then we do what? Aha, you can turn it on, but I want to off. Okay, so See you later. Bye. Thank you.